someone. When I was younger, so much younger than today, I never needed anybody's help in any way. And open up the doors. Help me if you can, I'm feeling down. And I do appreciate you being round. Help me get my feet back on the ground. Won't you please, please help me?
This is our GPS and our status light. These are the antennas that that pick up the radio feed. And down here is our Movi camera gimbal. This is a free-fly Movi system with a paralinks downlink.
Perfect, right up to the starting gate. Just like that, center up a little bit more on the course.
I'm listening to my camera operator in this here, who's articulating the camera head as it flies. Over here, I'm talking directly with the director, who's giving me the moves and telling me from shot to shot what's moved to set up and fly.
Won't you please help me? When I was younger, so much younger than today, I never needed anybody's help. I'll open up the doors. Help me if you can, I'm feeling down. And I do appreciate you being around. Help me get my feet back on the ground. Won't you please, please help me? Help me, help me.
The Jeti Duplex radio system offers many benefits when flying UAVs. It's a versatile, reliable, and safe system that puts control back in the user's hands. When we look at a Jeti transmitter, we see a solid CNC'd aluminum case, integrated antennas, and a beautiful backlit display that embodies elegance. The gimbals are constructed using magnetic Hall effect sensor technology, resulting in gimbals with an unlimited lifespan. With 4,096 steps of resolution and up to 9 ball bearings per gimbal, your movements will be nothing short of precise. The most important features specific to the Jeti radio system are its telemetry capabilities, its flexibility, and the assignability of its switches and functions. You have the ability to control what switch is installed, where it is installed, and what function you assign to it. You can even turn your motions into switches that control functions using the built-in gyros and accelerometers. You can create custom voice alarms and listen to the playback via the built-in speaker or headphone jack. With a Jeti transmitter in your hand, the programming capabilities are virtually unlimited. The data logging capabilities allow you to easily adapt to changing environments, and the free firmware upgrades that can be completed via the mini USB port and the included USB cable ensure that your transmitter's features never go out of date. Reliability is of the utmost importance when controlling any aircraft, and the Jeti Duplex radio system performs as elegantly as it looks. Currently, it is the only dual redundant system on the market with two integrated RF modules, providing signal redundancy with four independent links. In addition to the transmitter providing a redundant signal, Jeti provides the ability to run dual receivers, increasing signal redundancy in noisy environments. Jeti even extends the ability of redundancy to your onboard power system, allowing you to run two receiver batteries at one time. Above all, safety of the pilot, onlookers, and your model aircraft is number one. With complete integration to Jeti Duplex telemetry sensors, you have the ability to know at any given moment up to 40 different real-time data parameters. You can monitor important parameters such as battery capacity, which is your amount of onboard fuel, and your safe battery voltage. With the abilities of your transmitter, you can set verbal notifications of your values so you never have to take your eyes off your model.
Capacity, 2 milliamp per hour, antenna 1.9, receiver voltage, 5.06 volts.
You can also program an alarm to alert you as you approach your limits. If in the unfortunate case you crash your model, the use of the GPS sensor can help you locate it. The data logging feature, also known as the black box, is very helpful in solving why you may have had a crash. According to the AMA, certain FPV pilots in training at low altitudes must use a buddy box system. With two Jeti transmitters, you can wirelessly set up a teacher-student training relationship, eliminating the need for the older, restrictive cable technique and providing a newer, safe way to learn how to operate your model aircraft. The wireless trainer mode may also be used to spread the workload between two skilled pilots. Due to safety regulations, the Federal Aviation Administration requires a system capable of redundancy of your important onboard systems and the capability of full data logging to view in case of an emergency. Jeti's transmitters meet these requirements. The versatility of Jeti's radio system makes each individual transmitter one of a kind. The reliability behind Jeti's multiple redundancy systems provides peace of mind. The safety through awareness of your model at all times allows you to fly with ease. The choice is clear. Choose Jeti.